A young boy and his uncle say they're too scared to leave their home after being attacked by a neighbour's four dogs. The pair were treated in hospital after being bailed up in their own street.
Still covered in bandages, 14-year-old Jibril describes the terrifying moment he was attacked.
Painful. Felt like I was just going to fall down.
His uncle, who's in Australia on holiday from Lebanon, was also attacked, the dog's teeth puncturing a tendon in his arm.
The dog is here and here.
It's very traumatic. It's like, I don't know how you can explain it. It's very scary.
The pair had been walking outside on their Laylaw Street last Friday night when they were attacked, their injuries requiring treatment in hospital.
She said to him, like, you're lucky, because it was close to his heart, that he was very lucky.
Despite the attack being investigated by police and reported to the local council, exactly who owns the dogs is still being established, with the neighbour in question claiming they couldn't have been his because his were locked up at the time.
Whittlesea Council says it'll be interviewing everyone involved before taking any action. But with tragedies like the death of Aaron Scholl, it's enough to worry neighbours with young kids.
I'd like the council to go and assess it and to check their gates and make sure that they're safe for the next person that walks past.
Alicia Morrison, 10 News.